Do not be gone for long.
What needs? Pretty, be careful, old one.
Ashen One. Welcome, host. Very well. Then touch, take not.
Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire, burrow deep within you, retreating through darkness beyond the reach of flame. Let them assume a new master, inhabiting ash, casting themselves upon new forms. Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire, burrow deep within you, retreating to the darkness beyond the reach of flame. Let them assume a new master, inhabiting ash, casting themselves upon new forms. Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by...
Ashen One, are these eyes? How gracious of thee, Ashen, the very things we firekeepers have been missing. Very well, then touch Hagen. Farewell, mayst thou. Yes. Do stay.
I took the all the
ah. Don't stir up it. Welcome host. Very well then. Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire, burrow deep within me, retreating to a darkness beyond the reach of flame. Let them assume a new master, inhabiting ash, casting themselves upon new forms. Let these souls withdrawn. Farewell, Ash Mason.
Ah, tis good, wasn't he?
Oh dear. Another dogged contender. Welcome, unkindled one. Purloiner of cinders. Mind you, the mantle of Lord interests me none. The fire-linking curse, the legacy of Lords, let it all fade into nothing. You've done quite enough. Now have your rest. Dear brother, I'm on my way. My brother, unyielding sword of Lothric's prince. Rise if you would, for that is our curse. This spot marks our grave, but you may rest here too, if you like. This spot marks our grave, but you may rest here too, if you like.